joke. Probably went home for the night, sleeping bastard. Anyway, we need to report in make 10 beds to work. There's no secret plan here, fellas. We're just doing our job.
And we just do it out. See, we've been hired to make sure no one touches this tower.
You want us to leave?
No problem.
Let us go. I feel like nothing's ever happened.
Yeah, but what if you decide to tell someone, huh? So I just hit the boss and asked him what we should do. Wait till he writes back. As long as he keeps paying us, he can smoke signals for all I care.
So, does Arkham Optics give you benefits? If you shut down and help you here, I'm thinking they must catch up to you,
right? I guess.
Listen, you only need a battery to exchange.
True, true. But, after tonight, they might have some alternatives.
Oh, please. Don't kill us.
So, see what that weirdo Ryan said.
What the? Grab the hostages!
You seeing this? What the hell is it?
Iron mission around. Move it!
I can drop smoke pellets to conceal my movement. I need to get up and out of danger. He can't shoot what he can't see. Attacking head-on is a good way to get myself shot. And probably the hostage, too. But they won't expect an attack from above. Nobody ever does.
Is that the...
Screw this. I quit.
What the hell was that? You think it's the guy that hired us? You piss him off or something?
No way. Besides, I don't get the sense that he's the physical.
Either way, we need to get the hell out of here. Now!
Get yourself to safety and call the police. They'll want to see what's going on here.
Okay, I will.
I got him!
Whoever you are, come near me and I'll kill this guy! I ain't playing!
Wait here, you guys!
I can fix the tower! Whatever you want, just... Please, don't hurt me!
All I want is for you to get yourself to safety. I think this tower malfunction is from storm damage. I need to set up a crime scene and find out what happened. I should start by identifying the victim. Victim's name is David Shannon, a Gotham Optics employee sent here to repair a faulty network tower. But what killed him? Scanning the DNA impact on the wall should provide an answer. Impact analysis indicates the victim was killed by some kind of explosion, originating at that access panel. I should scan it for additional clues. Looks like the panel was rigged to detonate when swiped with a key card. Someone really didn't want this tower repaired, and it looks like that same someone left a set of fingerprints behind. Alfred, I'm uploading some prints for analysis. Let me know what comes back.
Certainly, sir. Searching now. Here we are. They belong to one John F. Baker. He's a rather unremarkable criminal. Small jobs, mostly. And, that's curious.
What's curious?
Mr. Baker's dead, sir. His body was recovered from the Diamond District just under an hour ago.
Looks like someone's tying up loose ends. I can bypass the booby-trapped access panel with my cryptographic sequencer, but I'll need the encryption codes from the victim's access card. Reviewing the crime scene will show me where it is. This card has the codes I need to hack any of the network tower's access panels. Alfred, contact the GCPD. Let them know about the body. Send the data for my analysis, too.
Certainly, sir. Does this mean you found the source of the disturbance?
I think so.
Well, if it isn't the King Thug himself. Figured it was only a matter of time before you showed up. Sorry about the mess downstairs.
Who is this?
Think of me as a great big mystery. One you're never going to solve.
Enigma, then.
Oh, you must think you're so clever. Well, how's this for clever? I've taken control of towers all over the city. As long as they're active, your Batwing's useless. And it looks like it's gonna stay that way. I mean, this one's practically begging to be taken offline. And you still can't hack it. Pun intended, of course. Black Mask's not going to like this.
What are you talking about?
Wouldn't you like to know?
With the jammer offline, I can travel here with the Batwing.
I see you've regained control of the Batwing, sir. I suppose it's off to Jezebel Plaza, then.
That's the plan. Then I've also got a lead on Enigma.
Well, don't overthink it too much, sir. We both know you'll eventually wind up doing both.
Jezebel Plaza before that arms deal. I'll have no way to locate the Penguin.